first, let's make the demo gods happy. So how much do you think I should donate?
$1 million.
I'll say $1,000. Yeah, sure. Okay. So this is hard to explain. It's actually easier to show than to tell. So I can do like this. And then select that color. And I can show a video. Oh, there's the camera. So software complexity. We add features and complexity increases non-linearly. how do I have a solution for this? And I found that Firefox has actually a plugin in there. They have a plugin. Future creeping. It's easier for our brains. It's easier to engage your whole team with different kinds of backgrounds. There's a lower barrier to entry to getting started coding. And you can defer commitment on which features to include. And you can remove dead code. there's less waiting. And you have a shorter time to market, blah, 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 blah. And you're left with a really compact and stable core application. You get all the craft out of the monolithic application and into plugins. And then your core, which is the most important part, is stable. And do I have more slides? The customer gets more value, blah, blah, blah. So we made a tool for this, a framework/library. It's called JexMec. And it's pure Java, no XML, and you can use